Hey, my fellow Belmonts, this is I, Rick the Belmont 12, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play. This is Let's Play Shadow Warrior 2, a sequel to the Reboot game that is a reboot of the original 1997 game of the same name. This game is pretty awesome, and me and my friend DL, or DarkLuigi Games, is going to join up on here. Why both of us? We canceled the Let's Play project of Samurai Warriors 4 2 due to networking issues, crashing, and all the other stuff. If it was on PS4, then I would have continued the Let's Play on, but he doesn't have it on PS4, and I traded mine in, so it got canceled. But I think this is a better alternative, since we have better networking here in this game. So we're going to do the prologue chapter first, then I'm going to invite DL over and we're going to do a co-op Let's Play together. So here we go. First thing to do, join a new game, start a new game, I'm going to put invited player only, let's select the character, and we're going to play this on, I Have No Fear. Why not? Let's start. I love this game. I really do. It's like fucking Borderlands kind of gameplay with loot gathering like the Diablo style, but this game is freaking awesome. Also, profanity warning, so yeah, there you go. I don't care. This game has a good sense of humor. So here we go. Oh boy. I wanna watch Transformers the movie. Damn you, Stan Bush! Oh boy.
You got Wang.
Mr. Wang, it is getting late.
I said I'd have it to you by 5:30. It's not even 4.
You have been chosen for this job specifically. Keeping it secure in transit may be challenging. Also, be aware that the Temple of Longing has been occupied of late.
You want me to pick up extra balloons, too? I know how Yakuza get if everyone doesn't get a balloon.
Good day, Mr. Wang.
Good day, too, lady.
Come on!
Oh, we got demons. Oh, poor rabbit. Poor rabbit. And then this song goes slow motion. Oh boy. Shadow Warrior 2. Oh man, this game is awesome.
Oh, damn.
I got the feeling that this is his favorite song. It's my favorite song too, but yeah. Cheesy. Get some sake.
Fuck off!
Yeah, fuck off too, buddy. Alright, got the controls, WSAD, mouse look, jump, we got a sword. I got a golden sword because I pre-ordered the game. Alrighty then, let's go. Also got a revolver. Pretty cool looking revolver. Yeah, no, we got range weapons, melee weapons, mouse wheel, hold it down. I'm going to be mostly balancing out. I'm probably going to do melee and range if I wanted to. Breaking boxes, we may have some items in there, so you never know, just break away. Nothing? Nope. Nope, nothing. Okay, more. Nope. Okay.
All right. Where the fuck is this thing?
I don't know. What are you looking for, Mr. Wang? Who wants a some Wang? I actually played Shadow Warrior as a kid back in the day. You know, when the build engine was the number one engine for games back in the day, kinda. And it was fun. I remember the game heartily. I remember playing the shareware version when I was young. It's a really fun game. I still have the game, too, on Steam. Do I have a copy of the game now? Actually, no. I don't remember. I remember playing Blood, Duke Nukem 3D. Those are awesome games. Oh, yeah, you're going to see me dashing a lot in this game. Got a golden katana, which I love. Also, by the way, getting kills with these hits or kills with these golden guns gives me more money. Or I'll be cool be doing this. There you go. This game is fucking awesome. All in a day's work. Once I beat this mission, I'm going to invite DL over. And we're going to start cooperating. Yeah, this is a co-op let's play. However, the prologue we can't co-op in. So it's really sad. Oh yeah, no fall damage. All down control. Ninja badass.
Oh man, if you new enemy. Get any more ugly, I'm going to have to start killing you blindfolded.
Radvernine. Got Ravernine. Bunch of rats. Any more? No more? Oh, what? New enemy, Fang!
Did you feel lucky, dipshit?
What do you, punk? God, I'm itchy. You know, I get some, get over here! Hacky hack. Clean out my blood. That's awesome. Got some money? Not bad. Not bad. These shrines. Chi shrine. Fully replenish chi. Hold down Q to heal. Uses up chi, but I digress. Purple shrines are ammo. All ammo's restored. Pretty rare to find those shrines, but I digress. Anyway, here's our item. Checkpoint's activated, which is good. You're gonna be alive. I'm watching you, punk. A mysterious artifact.
Oh, how nice for me. Shit. Fuck off! I hate it when they do that.
What, just get up in your face? That's fine. We got a boss on our hand. Temple Guardian. You can also parry. Which you press R to parry. A and right click does the sting attack for damage. A or D and right click does the spinning move. Vortex. New enemy, Hammerhead. Nope, 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 nope. Gotcha. Oh, you still got one more left. Oh, he's dead now. I'll use you as a hammerhead. I'm mostly a gun combat kind of guy. DL's mostly a melee combatter. So we're gonna mix it up a bit. Pow! Right, the kisser.
Ugly, stomping on demons who aren't all that snuggly, shooting at nightmares that fly with their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
What the fuck are you singing? I don't know. Alright, let's get out of here. We're done here. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. There you go. To run away is Lil Wang. That was cool. Green shrines are health. You regenerate your health on the green shrines.
Fresh ammo. Nothing like it.
Nothing like it indeed, Lil Wang. Nothing like it indeed. Alright, which way to go? Let's go this way. Ready then. Oh, right here. Whew. I feel dumb. There you go. Let's climb up the ladder. Why not? Let's go this way instead. New enemy! Mega Arachnid. Oh, we got a new upgrade. Reckless Aspect. You press I to equip and go to upgrades. And this is what I like about this game, too. Reckless Aspect. Damage 4%. Whoops. I don't want to put this on junk. I'm going to add it to my Anaconda. There's white rarity, blue rarity, yellow rarity, and then there's orange rarity. Orange is the strongest and one of the best. There's no purple and green, which is sad. But I digress. Now let us go up. Let's get to our car and get out of here. And we get this co-op let's play started. Serious Sam would be proud. There's a lot of guns in this game. A lot and a lot of guns. Heroic landing! 5 out of 5 and 1 from the Russian judge. New enemy, crawler. I didn't kill him. I'm actually really upset I didn't kill him. Lucky component. I'm gonna pick that up.
Oh, hey, you guys. You need directions? Just take a sharp left through my sword and keep on.
Nice work. You deserve a hand for that.
Oh, look. Here's one someone's not using anymore.
Yeah. I'll give you an arm and a leg for that. Alright, what do we got here? Lucky component. Critical chance by 14%. Give that to my Wang touch. It's supposed to be psychic. Psychic, the other submachine gun, but I got this instead. Oh well. Let's go. Alright, heading to the Yakuza mansion. Gonna be waiting on DL for this one. Well, I need to get the shotgun first before we do anything. The game runs fast for me, which is really nice. Okay, press any key to continue. Here we are, the Yakuza Mansion. All in the day's work.
Mamushi Heika may be a cold-blooded sociopathic mob boss, but she knows how to decorate.
It's a really nice decoration, this area. Oh, by the way, free money. You don't mind if I take this, do you? Guess not. I think that's the only money you can find in this area. Alright. Time to talk to this mob boss. I bet she's gonna be a nice person, right? Right?
Hello? Hello? Jesus, this a party or was there a toxic spill?
You will realize her destiny.
Fascinating.
You'll get your chance.
I see.
There has been an incident, Mr. Wang.
Smith, what are you doing here? You work for this beat? Nice lady, too?
I am in no one's employ but my own.
You two know each other?
Smith is my mechanic. Fixed my car a few dozen times.
I am here on personal business. Kamiko has gone missing.
The birthday girl? Does that mean no cake?
It's gonna mean no balls for you if you don't shut your yammering mouth.
Ah, I see what's going on. The big boss's daughter got lost on your watch. Do I smell a beheading? More importantly, do you think they'll sell tickets?
I'm afraid the situation is quite serious. For some time, she's been worried that Zilla has found her out. And today she was due at my garage at 4. She is never late.
Whoa, 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 rewind. Zilla? Orochi Zilla?
Yes. She was working in his labs. Undercover.
Oh, he doesn't like that kind of thing.
I'm organizing a rescue mission.
Zilla's security is legendary. They wouldn't get past the front desk.
And what would you suggest?
Go in quiet. You send one guy, preferably one that knows his way around.
Are you offering your services?
Depends on what you're paying.
100,000. Cash.
Ah, that should please my accountant. I still have a few old badges and a couple fakes. I can get in and at least tell you what you're dealing with.
Go then, find out what happened. Bring her back if you can.
Back here?
No. This is the first place they'll look. Take her to...
I have a secluded location you may use.
Okay then, take her to the old man's place.
Bring her to my garage, I'll meet you there.
What do you want me to do with this?
I can give it to her. Want to see her?
Lo Wang?
Yes.
Don't fuck this up. If she dies, they'll be picking your fingertips out of my gardens for weeks.
Lady sure knows how to motivate her workforce.
Intimidation is the tool of the fearful heart.
Hey, beats being the fool of the tearful fart.
That's deeply stupid.
But it's true.
Fair enough.
Get out of here!
All right. Jesus Christ, lady. Man. All right, let's talk to you. Get your reward. A shotgun! And we got a skill point, so you press I. Go to skills, and we got ourselves some skills. What can I do? I have to increase my health first. My time is not that bad. Anyways, get to the car, and I guess I'll get DL in over here.
Starting to feel like a goddamn babysitter. But you know what? Babysitters make good money.
Oh, they do. They make good money indeed. Oh, yeah, we don't know that yet. Anyways, I will actually be right back with DL, and we can get this started. So, one moment. All right, here we are. Hey, D.
Hello.
Dukes.
Hello, everyone.
There we are. Here we are. Mm-hmm. Told you I'd bring him back from the Samurai Warrior grave. Mm-hmm. I guess DL explained what happened, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Too many crashes, dude.
Too many crashes, too many issues. Hey, I got a healing substance.
Got a lot of money and a lot of bullets. Yeah.
Why am I getting items and you're getting money? You greedy?
I just like money. Oh, yeah. Victor, did you find any secrets on the prologue?
Only one.
I found three.
Oh, God. Yeah, I forgot the other ones right behind the fucking car.
I got three of them, and I got so much cash right now.
I missed one. I know where one is. I missed one. I wasn't thinking.
I believe there's four of them. I just found three.
Yep.
Okay.
Let's go.
It's just so hard to find a good forger these days.
Access
denied. Yep.
Access denied.
Note to self.
Enemy should
kill
be popping
your
up
fucking
anytime
forger.
Soon.
New enemy. Loader drone. Loader drone.
Come get some. Back west.
I told him I may do range combat mostly.
Yeah.
Got him.
Nothing like a fresh clip.
You got him? Good.
Yep, he's down.
Voltic form. What is this? Oh, electricity damage. I'm gonna give that to my shotgun.
Julio.
Now my shotgun does.
I get all my stuff.
My shotgun gets the reason. Also, me and DL played a bit, testing his internet and stuff. He likes his game. He loves his game. He also loves one specific weapon. You'll find out later.
Yeah.
New enemy, slasher.
Yeah.
Zilla slasher. I got a buddy for you. His name is Buck.
Yeah.
Magic aspect. Can I?
Wait.
There you go. Wait. What is? Chi after enemy kill. I'll give that to my Wang touch.
Still don't get anything.
Don't touch my Wang. Oh boy, this game is funny. Anyways, alright, we got boxes to open. Ooh, I got a gold!
Oh, these were boxes? I didn't know that.
I got a gold.
Passing by a lot.
I got a gold.
Oh, you got a gold?
Yeah, nice. Spirit Chain. Spirit Drain.
Spirit Drain, huh?
I got another one! Soul.
I got more armor.
Robots of Soul Body. I got another one.
Wait, where are you?
Ooh, damage to large enemy. Aw, damn it. Negative. Oh, well. We can do it. Spirit Drain, Drain Radius, Life Drain. Ooh. Give that
to
my...
a lot of cash. I'm fine by that.
My sword is a vampiric sword.
Nice.
So now we can drain life. Soldier, new enemy! Got him. Substance of Stag. Oh, Chi Drain. Oh well, I'll put that on. You can only have 3 armor slots and 3 power slots. One co-op thingy. I'm exploring.
Yeah, me too.
Could be something here, we don't know.
I just jumped off the stage and died.
Why did you do that, DL?
I was looking and I fell off.
You're a dumb ninja. Man, that explorable area...
I wish you could jump off the walls, then I would have saved myself.
Yeah, I wish ninjas could do... Oh, we got another box. Didn't know about this one.
Oh. Yeah. Box.
Yeah, I got like 2 golds in a row.
Nice. Now, let's see. What do I get? I keep getting normal ones, but a whole bunch of money. I guess I'm the money guy.
I guess the game is trying to tell you something. I don't trust Zilla.
I guess I'm going to be the money guy.
Blazing Aspect. Ooh, I got a fire one now. I'll give that to my Wang Touch.
I'm getting a crap ton of money.
No. Artifacts? What the hell is going on here?
I'm only getting normal artifacts. Nothing gold, nothing blue.
Or yellow.
Which is sad.
Or yellow.
Yellow.
Yeah, it is white, blue, yellow, gold. Oh, there's a box up there. Yeah, the reason we're exploring it could be secrets. You may never know. Yep. Yeah, also dashing makes us go faster. But, oh, come on, mouse. Not this shit again. Ooh, all ammo restored. Hey, I found an ammo shrine.
Yeah, nice. I bet I don't need it.
How do we get... Oh, right here. Yay, I found... bullets. A box. Dark element.
Still a crap ton of money.
Chi capacity 3.
Money.
What's down here? Nothing in here? Nothing here.
Found nothing?
Yep. Just break the window out of frustration. All right, let's go. Enough fucking around. Let's go. I should also note that. Ooh.
What?
Crap.
Fell off.
I didn't die though.
Ha.
Ninja Gaiden. Oh, good. You made it too. Alright, let's go to Zilla. Find out what he's up to. Nope. Come on, run, Lil Wang. You're slow as balls. Poke. There you go.
Okay, anything in here? Enemies?
New enemy, Gunslinger. Swordsman. Level up.
Level up.
Oh, that's a key card.
The future just keeps getting futurier.
Yeah, I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, what do we got? Movement speed. Good. Oh, toxic. Good. I want that for my revolver.
That's the first thing I got. can't wait till I get fire.
Skills. Let's get Karma Harvester to get more EXP.
Alrighty.
We got some money. I love how someone just randomly drops money in the map. Right here. Like, there's one right there.
A lot of money. How much money do you have?
2,300.
I got 3,900.
Alright, cutscene.
Room's locked. Bulletproof glass, too. I wonder if that's...
Ah, Kamiko. My star pupil.
Yeah, of course it's her.
Come now. Come now. Calm yourself, my dear. Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil our grand experiment, and you always loved experiments. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say. I am deeply in your debt, young lady. I would never have achieved all that I have without your help. The lab just won't be the same without you to steal from. Proceed.
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were into some twisted shit, but this is on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening? Is she all right? Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her suffocating. We need her to be...
Flies, Cherion, the stench of death.
Oh my... Now this is getting interesting.
Aw, oh, shit.
Bulldoze bodies. Open thighs. Dismember children.
Secure the room. I need to examine her in person. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir.
Hey, you guys know a good Mexican place around here?
What? Get him!
I know one. It's called Taco Bell. Oh, we got the enemies coming. Chopper! Ice resistant. Got him.
Find you.
Saw him. Gonna poke him. Ah, he stole my kill. Damn it. I got another lucky element.
Let's see this. Witchcraft. That's what I get.
Alright, lucky element. Critical chance, and there's a critical... Oh, critical chance. This is better.
Let's see, what do I have? GF enemy heal, damage to large enemies. Get heal, ammo clip size slightly increase. Okay. Damage to large enemies.
I got negative that because of my armor.
And I'm gonna put this on.
There you go.
My pistol or my revolver. I'm ready.
And the revolver is named after the publisher of the game. Digital Revolver.
Ah, cool. Ooh, blue.
Lucky you. I wouldn't say that, too, because I'm getting a lot of oranges.
Ah. Ooh, okay. I got the ice ability now.
Oh, good.
I'll save that.
Save that for later.
Weapon. I'll save that for a certain weapon. Enemies below us.
Yeah, I already knew about that.
I'm gonna snipe one. Or not.
Sorry, Sarge. Got one.
Feel lucky, didn't you?
A whole bunch of boxes. So much money.
They're down there now.
Yep, I see them.
Got them. Yay! Now to teach about karma, which you already know about. Component of ice. Do I have any ice weapons? No, I don't. I'm gonna put that on my sword. So my sword is now full of ice.
Nice.
That rhymed.
Holy snap!
What?
A new weapon.
How'd you get a new weapon?
I just opened this box and I got a new weapon.
Really?
Yeah, what is it? What is it? It is...
Oh!
Inhandler.
The what?
Inhandler.
I got a true patriot.
I got an inhandler. It's another submachine gun.
Look at this.
Oh, cool.
I got the... It's called the true patriot. It's a short blade.
Nice. Oh, there's another box upstairs. Get it.
I'm gonna de-equip that. I'm fine with my sword.
Mm-hmm.
I'm surprised I even missed that one. Oh, well.
Fortune cookie!
Oh, no! Read the fortune!
Life is a moderately good play with the badly written third act. Truman Capote. Capote.
Life is too important to be taken seriously. Oscar Wilde. Yeah, I know,
so
right?
So much cash.
Life is important to take too seriously. Indeed.
I'm getting so much cash. God.
By the way, guys, he's gonna be saying that all day, are we?
Yep. Because I keep getting money. Like, I'm getting, like in our other gameplay of it, all I ever got was freaking money. All I ever got. And ammo, too. Small,
but hefty component of threat. Got a threat component.
Nice.
Oh, there you are.
Holy crap, what is... Oh my god, so much ammo, too.
My submachine gun hell is 90.
Mine goes 75.
Frosty substance.
Let's see, what else do I have? Upgrades.
Ooh, ammo clip size slightly increased. Damage to superior and elite enemies. That is what I need.
Nice.
I'm gonna put that on my shotgun.
Ammo amount.
Am I out of shotgun shells, really? I'm out of shotgun shells, DL.
Wow. And I get so much ammo, I never run out of ammo.
Of course you do. Alright, here they come.
Yep.
Got him. Oh, bullet, ammo shrine.
Nice. Get it.
Alright, got it. Lieutenant Akimbo. Where's my shotgun? Hold on, I'm missing my shotgun. It wasn't even equipped! What the fuck?
Come here, you pussies!
Got him. Lieutenant Akimbo. You know Akimbo means dual wield, right?
Who goes the boomstick?
Empiric substance, nice.
Deck ARD.
Another one of those deck ARD. I do not like this weapon.
The other weapon is good for it because it does 30% more damage for 5 seconds on weak spots.
Ah. I just don't like this weapon though.
Yeah, I know. Less damage than the devolver, but okay.
Mm-hmm.
Might as well get more ammo on the shotgun. 7 on the clip. Not bad. Not bad. Alrighty then, let's wake the crazy bitch up.
Wait a minute.
0, 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8.
She's counting numbers. 30, we gotta help her.
21, 34, 50.
Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to...
I am the graveyard of hope. I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world.
God damn, girl. To what thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made manifest.
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay? Friend! Alright, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on. Take it easy there. You're doing really well with the non-face eating. Now, where's the emergency exit? Fuck! Zilla, this place is a fire hazard if I've ever seen... Oh, hello, ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass box? Oh, that's good. How many years did you spend in mime school? Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's... You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
Smith! Kamiko, what happened?
They shot her up with some kind of serum, and she went like this.
Follow me quickly. Through here. I hope I can trust you.
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Holy pieces of sacks of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them. They are my family's trade. But there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here? Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair pukes blood out of her eyeballs. I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I, go now?
Unless we act quickly, she will die.
Who's this we, white man?
Excuse me?
Okay. What do you need me to do?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can sleep on. It's also my couch, but it's clean. I'd shit you up this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body has been corrupted. If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well, and she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul. Seriously. I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I am the Night's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
I will devour your soul from the world and shit its blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs.
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, and it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine. I just... Where am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's all right. She just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Kamiko's soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit?
Do you understand, Kamiko? Everything is going to be all right.
Oh, right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
I'm starting to get annoyed with her a bit. I just realized this.
What?
Just look behind you. Oh man, I think they're referencing Saints Row 4 with that one. You know the weapon I'm talking about, right?
Uh-huh.
Oh boy, this game's sense of humor. This is so funny. Anyways, let's go.
Okay.
I didn't even realize that.
Me either.
Wow. Well, I'm gonna get in trouble for that. The Wang Cave. Let's go. Also, Hard Reset, Hotline Miami, and Serious Sam.
Yep.
The game I'm also less playing. That one. Whoops! Yep.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
I guess the game is too intense for them and their PCs exploded. Also, yeah, I know. The Razorback. The Sinir Mind and the Forbidden Fruit.
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo. I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can wiggle my...
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
I don't think I've ever been down here before.
Down where?
The basement of the home of Mr. Wang.
Oh.
Special weapons. I don't need the special weapon, so I'm gonna be prepared. Oh well, what can we do? Alright, speak with Hideo, the very weird ninja guy. I don't think there's any secrets in Dragon Mountain.
Probably isn't.
Oh yeah, there is one thing you could do here.
Uh-huh. Can I demonstrate? Or not?
You can demonstrate on your own screen, you know.
I know.
And there you go. Get this gun early. Yep. You're not supposed to, but it's there anyways.
Saw you, Hideo?
Master Wang! It is a pleasure to meet you. I've heard a lot about you.
All good, I hope.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Fucking kids.
Fucking kids.
Hey, what's going on, Hideo?
The usual. Training. Vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Well, you're a serious young fellow. I'd say you remind me of me, except you're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
I'm not sure how to take that.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Alright, we got Vanish.
Yay, Vanish.
And Dual Blades.
Oh, yeah. Dual Blades.
You know what? Yeah. I'm gonna swap that with my, sword here.
I heard up. I got too many weapons on me.
Of course you do. Frosty Subgen. Substance? Blah. Alright, I got the Forbidden Fruit.
Woohoo.
Oh yeah, I got skill points. Okay, let's get some skill points here. Get my chi up. And let's get the, get some more bullets up.
Hey, this got life drain. It's gonna have ice.
Yep.
Oh yeah, skill points.
Oh yeah, you can't talk to him yet. The shop is not open yet.
Not yet.
Nope, not yet. We need to talk to Smith. Will Smith. God, I can't believe I didn't see that. The big old golden Wang. Oh damn. Wow, that's cool. That's funny. Love the sense of humor.
Lo Wang. How are things with your new roommate?
Oh, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it, you pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Ugh.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black rain pools. Careful, though. The pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers.
Hey, dudes, we going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff.
Back in a jiff. I'll do it.
Mm-hmm.
Hot-blooded. Let's get the stuff from Larry.
Yucky yucky.
Oh, there you go. The shop's not open. Mo, Larry, and Curly. Let's go.
Well.
Yeah, well, indeed.
Larry, how's it hanging?
You know this guy?
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cut.
Yakuza mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me. Bring your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon! Big kiss.
Ew.
Oh, that sense of humor. All right, let's get. I can only get the psychic.
Okay, I'm gonna buy something.
Of course you are. I can only get the psychic. You know what? I'll buy it anyways. I don't care. Yeah, I'll come back later.
That demon's name is Larry?
Well, his real name is unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah. Said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas.
Look who's talking, Dorcas. Also, if you go in Larry's shop, the music from the original Shadow Warrior will be in the game. Will be in there. It's from the original. DL's gonna buy some shiz. It may take a while.
I'm gonna make my upgrades.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this gun. I don't need this. I don't need a submachine gun, I got a golden one. It's much better. Wang Cave. God, this is so weird. And you got the drum set. Which I destroyed, I don't know why. Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain. Ah, Wizard of Oz, that's funny. Yeah, here I am.
Car, sweet car.
Is this our only transportation option?
What, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
What, teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world? How?
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith took an interest in you.
Here, close your eyes. I'll show you.
Alright, teleportation, DL.
Yay.
Hot-blooded start. I don't think I'm gonna do that anymore. I could have done the Wayne's World. Fucking love that movie, Wayne's World. Healing flame. I know about the healing flame. There you go. Hot-blooded.
Network error.
Oh boy, here we go.
So, boss's daughter, huh?
Okay, I stopped my recording.
Must be nice.
Oh yeah, it's great. You don't get a childhood and you never see your dad.
Well, I'm sure he's a busy guy, but I bet he dotes on you.
Wouldn't know. Never met the guy.
What? Doesn't he live around here?
Apparently.
I guess criminal masterminds don't make the best parents.
Mamushi Heika says it's a security precaution. A lot of people want him dead, I guess.
How about you?
I don't want him dead. I don't even care that he's alive.
Well, he got you a pretty nice birthday gift.
He did? What was it?
Some kind of a amulet-looking thing.
Well, does it do anything?
I have no idea.
You're beyond useless. Will you ask Smith next time you see him?
Oh yeah, sure. I'll put it on my to-do list.
Alrighty, let's get them DL back in here.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. Hey, you're back.
Yep.
This should be like our last mission before we end the part, so let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Run away. Pop. Fighting element. Superior Toro. Electric weakness. Do you have electric? Oh, I do. Shotgun.
I don't have any electric.
I have one.
Kinda.
I got a shotgun. Got him. Oh, we got a Fang. He's dead. Hammerhead. He's dead. One of us playing Jerry's mod. Double up. I got some stuff to pick up. Got a little box to open.
Yep, and I'm still getting money.
There you go, lab notes. Also, I think you start
like a fresh clip.
I think you start randomly somewhere. Okay, Frosty, okay, so I'll put that with my new swords. This is the very toxic, so I'll put that with my revolver. I leveled up. Where skills? Okay. Greedy collector.
Oh, finally getting some stuff. Okay. Got so much cash.
Elemental component of hurry. Hey, notebook. Lab notes part 2. It's a lot of money here, by the way.
Yep.
Hey, look, I found a demon rod already.
Already?
Yep.
Wow.
What was that stuff Zilla shot you up with?
It's an experimental compound I've been working on.
What's it do?
At low doses, it acts like a recreational drug. Elicits euphoria, mild hallucinations, anxiety release, dependency.
Huh. Sounds just like Shade.
Shade?
Yeah, you know, that new junkie shit.
I don't spend much time with junkies.
What's it do at high doses?
Above 0.05 grams per 10 pounds of body weight, the drug produces visions.
No, there's a box.
You mean like maybe our universe is just one cell of a giant alien, or how do you throw away a garbage can?
More like how do you reverse engineer the human biome to create implantable machines that can run off of endogenous cellular energy?
Cash.
Oh, like that.
Like that.
So what did you see?
Today? Nothing. Or if I did, I can't remember it.
You were saying some pretty messed up stuff.
Yeah, well, no one's ever been given a dose that high before.
Yeah, well, I can tell you from experience that Zilla's not such a fan of having execution.
Oh,
most evil geniuses are that way.
An evil genius is still a genius. Even when he was firing me, he was doing fine.
Hey.
Yeah, she was talking. I apologize for not talking.
Oh man, yeah!
Nice.
Fuck yeah. That's my third gold, Essence of Acid.
Ray, you're the lucky one this game.
I don't know. I got.
All I'm getting is cash.
Wow, I got both toxic. I'll put that to my weapon.
Other game, I was doing a lot better.
Yeah, I know, right? Clip load time. I'll probably put that with my King Skeletor. Movement speed. I'll put that with my King Skeletor. And I need an element for this gun. All right, let's go.
Yeah, give me a second. That's reload time. I'll need life drain.
I'm just reloading my
Actually,
guns.
You know what? I will put it on my King Skeletor for now.
My King Skeletor doesn't have an element.
Okay.
Woohoo! Dashing your way to victory. Rabbit humping time. The bunnies are always
placed.
Really? Again? Where?
We're in the cave.
All you got?
Oh, there you are, DL.
I went in the cave entrance. Oh, Superior.
How'd you get into the cave?
There was another entryway.
I'm coming.
Dang it. Whack.
How'd you get there, anyways?
There was another way.
Oh, I didn't even see that there.
Yeah.
Coming.
Wow, finally, more elements. I needed those.
Oh, he's dead anyways. Oh. Yeah. Paralyzing aspect. That's electricity. You know what? I might give that to my King Skeletor.
Element of juice.
Yep. Yeah. I'll put that on my King Skeletor. Nice job, DL. Yeah. You broke the barrel. DK will be so unhappy with that. Yeah, I may save this for the big guys. Here they come!
Whack.
Got another Fang. He's dead as well. I think this is where we get the Yumi bow.
Thanks.
Dio, where are you going?
Looking around, there's a chest over here.
Making my way downtown. I always want to know if something happens like that.
There's a chest nearby. Okay, there it is.
Avoiding form.
Nothing but bullets.
Goody, goody. No, I mean, not to you, but to the upgrades I got.
Mm-hmm.
Bullets heavy, good. I wonder if we get the minigun. Hey, look, an ammo shrine.
I'm good on ammo.
Me too. Got him. They're coming, more spiders. And Dio, we got a boss. Superior Talon, do you have any ice?
Yes, I do. Got it on my,
swords.
It's my chainsaw. Ice on my chainsaw.
Yep, that's his weakness.
Okay, then. Gotta go chainsaw, then.
Yep. Here we go, let's do this.
Oh, he's running away from me.
No, he's up. He's jumping up. Got a new enemy, Stingers.
I got him.
Got Got him.
Heavy damage. Reloading. Yeah, I gotta go.
Heal yourself. He's dead.
Hey, that's good.
Use this for big guys. Ooh, what is this? Soul of Fire.
Substance of Blue. Okay.
Monster skin.
What did you do for Zilla?
I'm a scientist. I worked in his chi physics lab.
Oh, I see. Like on chi engines and stuff?
I actually helped him invent chi engines.
No shit. I'm surprised Zilla didn't consider you more
valuable.
Aspects
of gold. Give me that.
Oh, he knew my value. Treated me like a golden goose.
Until you laid just the golden egg he was looking for?
Something like that.
Now I'm getting more money. I'll get more money.
Also got a fortune cookie. Life is moderately good play with a badly written third act. Life is a moderately good play with a... Oh, I get it. Life is like a play with bad writing.
Yeah, I don't see it.
I got my... Oh, hey! Guess what I found?
What you find?
Secret!
Congratulations.
Phew. I'm glad you actually made that. Soul of Fire. What's that supposed to mean? Nothing. Wang Touch.
Damage converted into electricity and toxic. Okay. Critical hit chance. Not bad.
Alrighty then. So my Wang, whatever, submachine gun is now fire. A better fire than it usually was before.
I want my revolver to have fire aspect, but I don't have that yet.
Yep, how sad.
Anything fire related.
Oh shit, we got enemies above. Ah, fire vulnerability. Goody, goody, goody.
Oh, behind you.
Superior down.
Gold. We got a freaking gold.
Soul of King. Oh, we got a crawler. Do you have ice?
Yep.
Let's go. Leveled up! There you go. Carnivorous substance of hurry.
One of acid.
Let's see. Critical damage bonus by 66%.
66%?
Yeah, but my reload time is 10%.
Holy crap!
What?
A whole bunch of ammo, a whole bunch of gold, and another, gold amulet.
God damn it. I got in junk because of that. Crazy ammo.
Ooh, power upgrade, healing wave cast time, and chi drain. Not bad. Dead on.
Oh, another gold. And this is a fluke. Loving.
Oh, I got the dual wield one.
What are you gonna dual wield?
Maybe nothing right now. Ooh, another gold.
I would dual wield revolvers.
Nah, I didn't like it. I didn't like the dual wield revolvers.
What about submachine gun?
Yeah, that would make more sense.
Let's see. Damage. Oh, firing rate is slow. What can I do?
HP on kills, damage radius.
What can I do?
More damage, HP after kills. Not bad.
Okay, let's see.
Okay, I might as well give it to it.
Whoops, wrong button. Alright.
Unequipped, and...
There you go, rest is a fluke.
Shut up, I'm still upgrading.
I know, but now my shotgun has a slow firing rate. But more damage.
I'm dual wielding now.
Oh yeah, this is where we get the bow. Yeah, we played this before. Did we get that bow that transforms into rabbits? It's a lot of.
Look, I'm dual wielding.
Sub machine guns.
Yeah.
Awesome. Kibby got this weapon. I didn't. How sad. I've got enemies.
Yeah, I hear them.
I wonder, does it take plasma? Or submachine gun ammo?
I think so.
Plasma.
I think so.
We got a boss. Sharper spike. Hold it. He's got some friends.
It was friends first.
Thorntail, new enemy. Vitals mean they're healing, constantly healing.
I see.
Talking to my viewers. Alright, here he goes. He's dead!
Nice.
Give me that bow.
Ooh!
Explosive!
This is for real go.
Explosive though.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I guess it's more like deja vu.
You did something like this before.
It was slightly different.
What were the rarities again?
I had a
hold on.
Helper.
Someone's
in my
talking.
Head for a while. It was aggravating at first too, but eventually we became friends.
Wonderful. I'm living with a schizophrenic.
And not just any schizophrenic. A highly trained and heavily armed schizophrenic.
Well, if you're gonna go big, I guess.
Always.
Always and forever. Well, white, blue, yellow, and gold.
Okay, yeah, I got a gold.
Explosive aspect. I'm gonna put that to my, weapon there. Alright, armor. What is this one? Light arms. Ooh. Oh, I got a co-op. Direct damage. I shoot somebody and they,
They heal.
Might as well put toxic on my bow and arrow. Alright, hold T to teleport. Wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee find something. Always go to Larry first.
Yep.
Because he's awesome. What are you buying, stranger? Oh god, he's got the Resident Evil 4 voice. Selling all the useless junk. I can't get the AR-15 just yet.
I don't even think I'm gonna get that.
Rapid fire mode.
Okay. All right.
Hold on. I'm going to the other guy, the other shop.
Okay.
You know who I'm talking about. Is there a Deo down here? What are you selling? Core of Aegis. Aegis. Resist Aura Radius. Co-op player resist. Ooh. Hey, Deo.
Uh-huh.
This, Oh, yeah, we have different items, don't we?
Wait, let me see.
I think we do.
What was your weapon?
It wasn't a weapon, it was, Core of Aegis. That's the, upgrade.
Oh, yeah, it's different. I don't see it.
Different from everybody. That's stupid. You can reset the shop, but...
Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
She's a treasure, you know. All right, Master Smith.
Lo Wang, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along, then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says you're full of shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container. Only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can.
Oh, jeez, I gotta piss off a bunch of people. Ripper!
Ripper!
The short blade, which I'm not gonna use. Also, we got some skills. Brand new ones. Chi Blast. Very nice. I'll put a projectile pouch because we got bows and arrows. Got some weapon test. And I think we'll call it off here.
Yep, de doo da.
So when me and DL come back, we got more missions to do. Until then, we'll... Ah! I got chainsaw.
Yeah!
And until then, we'll catch you guys. That's a very long chainsaw.
Yes, I know.
And until then, we'll catch you guys next time. So we'll see ya.
Yeah, peace out.
Peace.